Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit! I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Stick to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Thank you.
safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Joel. Okay.
Turning to the wall. You heard the man. Load on up. Let's go, let's go.
Come on. They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
name it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
Sort of. They see using sound. Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Here, catch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guy. Mary,
let's go. Clickers?
Shit, go, go, go.
think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got away from you.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, John.
Let's just get out of here.
I can test go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
And let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
Going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
Unbelievable when I see it. Through here.
Joel, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. And let's hope there's someone alive who doesn't drop off. Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Ha ha ha!
I like watching you work.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Which way are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
All right.
They're recently infected.
Here we go.
Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Climb on up.
On your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I realized you infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyway, one of those, what you guys call runners?
Let's see. Were you with Marlene? You were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did.
Hope she did right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Tess.
Sorry.
Stay close to me.
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go!